here. Heather mentioned what's going on in other counties. Woodbury County is a step closer to having an updated wind ordinance. Supervisors there on May 16th unanimously approved a second reading of this new setback ordinance. The minimum setback from a residence will remain at 2 miles. So they've always had a 2 mile setback. What they changed was setback from conservation areas, and they amended that from a half mile to 1 mile. The third and final reading will be on Tuesday, May 23rd. That'll be tomorrow. We get a lot of public comment, and we move forward with what we think is best for the community's needs and wants, said their board chairman, Matthew Hung. And I say, increasing the setbacks can help reduce some of the problems associated with turbines, such as the shadow flicker, the infrasound,